Two men remain in hospital after a freak water spout ripped apart a North Coogee construction site. WorkSafe visited the site today to survey the carnage, deeming the incident an act of nature. Silvana Sukoski has more.
The destructive force of nature moving dangerously close to homes in what's been described as a mini tornado.
That looks like a massive one.
Workers were hospitalised after a water spout flattened this construction site in North Coogee yesterday. Two of the men remain at Royal Perth Hospital's State Trauma Unit, suffering broken ribs and neck injuries. The wind so strong it picked up one of the workers, throwing him into the formwork deck. Another worker was trapped inside a crane as scaffold and concrete were thrown around the site below him. The Weather Bureau says while water spouts are difficult to forecast, they are common in WA.
Water spouts forming some distance off the coast. You can see the funnel forming quite clearly, and then you'll see them maybe moving parallel, packing some really powerful winds as it moved in, possibly in excess of 100 kilometres an hour.
WorkSafe says the building company aren't to blame for the accident and deemed it an act of nature.
The manufacturers have done their bit, the suppliers have done their bit, the installers installed it correctly, and the wind did what the wind did.
Builders have spent about 4 months working on the site. The union recommends the entire foundation be pulled down and re-erected. CFMEU said there's been a recent spate of workplace incidents involving formwork. They aren't convinced it was assembled to standard and want to see WorkSafe's documentation suggesting it was.
And we'll be looking into how the formwork was designed, whether it was done per the design, and just answer a few of our questions that we've got for them.
Engineers examined the area today to determine whether it's safe for workers to return to the site. WorkSafe are no longer investigating the incident. Silvana Sukoski, 10 News.